But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now.
Thank you.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Done. Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.